He acts like an animal, has an animal's habits. Eats like one, moves like one, talks like one. There's even something subhuman, something not quite to the stage of humanity yet. Thousands of years have passed him right by, and there he is, Stanley Kowalski, survivor of the Stone Age. Maybe he'll strike you, or maybe grunt and kiss you, that is, if kisses have been discovered yet. In this dark march towards whatever it is we're approaching, don't hang back with the brutes.